All right, run starts in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that's not okay. Fuck. Stop. Let's fix that. Good. Save. All right, for real this time. 3, 2, 1, go. Probably gonna be the last run of the night. Lag spike right there. Oh, thank you for the good luck. Gotta hit the back. Nice. Snowy, in case you didn't know, is snowy. Alright, either I never do this section right, or those like boost areas don't actually give you any speed. Like, I think it's fine to hit the first one. I really have no idea if these actually help. A little bit. Ah, that was too much. Like, I feel like I could skip this one. Yeah, because we're going so much to the left when we just need to hit the canyon. So we can get the big dives. Whoops. Clouds. Oh, that's the canyon, right? Nope. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, this is the entrance. Yeah, you're right. Every planet does have slightly different gravity. Yeah, probably with a perfect dive, I could have went straight over that corner. Ground's too flat? No, that's perfect. I find it way easier to boost on flat ground than on that varied terrain. But then again, that's because I'm used to the prologue. Yeah, I think skip the boosts, honestly. Just go in a straight line. Oh, but no, then we miss out on the actual boosts that matter. So I'm forgetting that. Yeah, going left gives you these boosts. This is probably too out of the way, though. I should probably get the right one, not the... Fuck. Alright, we'll go for the next one. Yeah, I should go for this one, not the one behind me. This one's worth it, definitely. Can I hit this one on the front or the side? I can't remember... A quick look at it. Okay, from the side right here. There we go. No, I get that, but, like, there's probably a way to... to do it. I think if we just, you know, with enough practice, I think it's doable. Yeah, this is much more familiar to me. This kind of gravity. This is basically the prologue. Only slightly different. Find a convenient boost to get into the clouds to do a sonic boom. Oh, I keep forgetting. Hold on. We're gonna take the detour because it's worth it. Climb? Aww. I think it's still worth it. Hold on. We'll get it. Just turn around. There we go. Like this. Oh, dude, let's go. Oh, no. Okay. But like that. I think it's totally doable. We just need the perfect situations and the perfect angles. Also, I need to be going in those volcanic vents. Those give a good boost as well. This one should launch us. There we go. Yeah, once I get better, I'll be able to hopefully chain a sonic boom through the whole level. Oh, so we need to go on the other side of this, volcano. Nice. There's definitely a skip, big skips in the forest planet. You can easily climb those mountains on the sides of you. It's not that hard, so... probably some major skips. I think you can, like, immediately just go up and to the right, and then go straight to the end. But besides that, every other level is pretty straightforward. Unless we find like a clip or something. Which I'm already working on. I think I don't wait, actually no, it was I found it in the forest plant, so I actually don't know if it's useful or not. It probably isn't. Also, if anyone has tips for this planet, please give them to me, because it feels like mega RNG. Like, you just kind of hope the, you hope you never go underwater. One. And you hope the, meteorites hit you. Yeah, if you go too sharp of an angle, you go under the water, and it's not worth it. When you can just chain jumps. Whoops. It's probably better, honestly, instead of just following through, to pull up so you get out of the water quicker. It's probably way more efficient. If I go into the water, I'm gonna pull back on the stick and spam jump. This time looks bad because I messed up the skips on the other attempt. Oh, no, not... Okay, so no, you need to stay in disc mode to pull up easier. But, yeah, that seems better than just following through. Very nice. Hold on, I'll read chat after this one. I need to pay attention. I'm really bad at this section. Nice. Up. Almost got the Sonic Boom there. Or not Sonic Boom, you know, Ricky Bobby. Whatever it's called, Mach 1. I'm gonna keep calling it Ricky Bobby because it makes me laugh. Ideal. Very nice. Yeah, I should have pulled up there. Damn. Oh, yeah, there's a boost. Let's get it. We're low. There we go. Send me. What was that noise? I'm like a seagull. There's seagulls on this planet? The issue is the RNG because of the waves. But, who knows. We're gonna eventually get really good at this. I know I am at least. I'm gonna keep grinding. Aw. Oh, I could probably get in some clouds. Yeah, that's probably, for this section, I think it's best to maybe get in the clouds. Go for a boom, then just go straight to the monolith. But I'm not building any speed right now, so I'm not gonna go for the clouds. Okay, what I like to do on this one is I could go to the far one, because the big one, what am I saying? No, the because those two are close and right next to the monolith, so I might as well go for the far one first, I guess. That feels faster to me. Oh, question, Fountain Boy. Do you think the power-ups do anything? I don't know if they actually do anything. I still don't feel their impact. Then we can go in the wind. We can also hit that boost over there. Yeah, agreed. I only collect them if like in my direct way. Other one is over, right? Or did I pass it like a dummy? Nope, didn't pass it. And then directly around. Nice. And this just feels efficient. I'm not 10 minutes behind. The reason why it's showing that is because I fucked up the splits on my other run. I pressed the button twice. See, I'm in the green. Alright, we're gonna go top right. Just need to get up here as quickly as possible. Need to find some good geometry for that. Probably here. Here we go. Oop, the camera. Oh no, the camera. Please. Please, camera. You got this. Here we go. Kind of wiggle it to loosen it up. I don't know why that works, but it does. Oh, fuck. Is that a barrier? Oh, no. Can we not do that? Oh, we're about to find out. Here we go. This skips a bunch. If we can get on top of the mountain earlier, we can skip even more. Yeah, I told you, you can go right over the mountain. There's probably even way more time saved in there than that. That's like 5 minutes time save? Holy shit. Alright, so you're saying I have a chance out of 45? Oh, be careful. It's a little slippery up here. I like the single jumps just because it's safe. The double jumps make landing kind of hard. Okay, you can go under that. Just checking. Oh, whoops. Get me out. And you can hit this at any point. It'll send you up. Alright, what's the secret to doing this fast? This one has me confused. Alright, ultralight beam is this way? Right? Keep looking, yep, okay. Get this vent, get off the planet. Or, not planet, this is like a moon or something. Alright, get me out. I'm out, right? Or are they gonna put me down? Think I'm out? Please? Oh, am I wasting time? Or am I out? I can't tell. Oh, yeah, I'm wasting time. I'm not out. Hold on. This should take me out. Alright, where is it? It's over there? Or is it behind me? I have no idea. Hold on. Okay, it's over there. Yeah, I know I'm wasting time. I have no idea how to do this section. Also, if you have any tips on how to go faster, please put them in the chat. You completed this planet in a minute? Please explain. Oh wait, do you like ride the outskirts of the gravity on each one? Is that how you do it? To go faster? That might be it. Oh no, am I... Oh shit. Come on, take me to the land. So I am supposed to go... So I'm not supposed to dodge the gravity? That was my first guess as to what would be the fastest. Which side? Oh, fuck. Okay, got it. Nice. Okay. Now this one's a shit show. I have no clue what the route is. So when do I gain control of the craft? Shit, I got turned around. Oh, no, that's right. Oh, fuck. Stop getting turned around. Stop getting turned around. I just have to not waste my two jumps. Well, yeah, but this is... Like, you can't move left and right, so I have to... Know when to jump and dive at the perfect moments. Oh, man. Come on. I need to turn to the right. Okay, good. Lightning. Give me lightning. Okay, in the cloud barrier, start booming. Get back in the cloud base. Why wouldn't I hit the water? Gave me crazy speed. I should be hitting the water. You trolling me? Am I getting trolled? Wait, don't pass it. Yeah, get over there. Which way do I hit it? This way? Alright, turn around. Turn around. No, turn around. Turn around. There we go. Yeah, you're electrified, so it's gonna, like, explode you. Unfortunately, I lost time there. Or no. No, I'm still green. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, my splits were super messed up last time. Oh no. Hold on. I've never tried. Does that work? Oh, that totally works. Nice. If I was better, I would have continued that the whole way. Oh well. Just gotta get better. This one's on the way, so I'll grab it. Who knows if this is actually a good route? It puts you underwater, so I actually have no idea if it's a good route or not. Maybe skip that one. I can go around it. Yeah, that's probably the best bet. I am not gonna hit that. Is that a launcher? No, that's the reflection. Okay, wasted some time there. Gotta go up and left for that boost. Please? No, take me to the land. No. Ocean man. Take me to the land. Oh, man. Alright, well, that sucks. All right, take me to the land, please. There's a launcher somewhere over here. Right there, okay. I can't see at all, so here's hoping this doesn't, that exact thing doesn't happen. What am I looking at even? Okay, okay, we're still on the right track. I made the same mistake again. I can go around this one. I don't have to go over it. Oh no, I'm gonna miss it. Bliss! Bliss! Get me in there. Okay, good. Oh, interesting. I was underwater, but it kept my max speed still. So actually, you don't slow down too much when you submerge. Well, at least at that speed, I think. Snow World. Similar to Noe, this planet too is also snowy.
Oh man.
Okay, I have control way earlier than I thought there. Just drinking water. Whoops. Ready, go. There we go. Oh, almost kept it. I should have went to the right, not the left here. It's inefficient. Whoops. Get on the other side of it. Here we go. Okay, I don't have to go so high up the mountain to get a good boost. I can just get a medium one, and it'll save more time, I think. I think going left on that one mountain range cost me a lot. That's what it's feeling like. Is this the point where they lock you? I need to... Okay, there we go. Okay, so it's after that really loud staticky noise. God, this section is so excruciatingly long. Please take me. Take me to the land. Thank you. Are you going to post on Sunday? All right, look forward to it. Hopefully there's a lot I can learn from you. When do I gain control? Not yet. Not yet. Now. Alright, we gotta click the purple, because it gives us actually a really good boost, and I was wrong before. You can't actually go too fast and not be able to collect them. Just gotta keep our eyes out and fly well. Because without the purple bits, we can't get we can't go max speed. Oh no, that's a cloud. I thought those were purple bits. Some you know, the dipping dots. They're right over here. Okay. All right. Oh, I'm going too low. Shit. Alright, clouds. Save the run. Quickly. Oh, I didn't absorb them. I messed up. Oh, is under there faster? This might be faster, you know, less frills. Just go. Oh, then we can't collect the purple, which defeats the purpose. Charging up. Oh, gotta get in there first. Charging up! There we go. Oh, big lag. Almost there. Try and get that purple. Boost to get through. Oh, come on. Please. Oh, it's so laggy. Alright, time save. This game looks sick. This game is sick. Alright, and in-game time, 53:17. Alright. That's an improvement. I just need to... You know, we're still on the super early stages of running this game where I still forget shit. So, that's gonna really cost me early on. But, you know, once I get more comfortable, that time is gonna shrink. Okay. So yeah, 102.35 and 53.17 IGT. Very nice. GG's.